Hello guys, welcome back to another video. If you don't watch for more than a minute, I know where you live. I know where your family is. I know where your friends are. And I know how to kill these penguins. So you better stay for longer than that. So as you can see, this is, yeah, Subnautica Below Zero. I think I'm gonna start with creative mode, just so that I can learn the game, okay? I may or may not have watched 10 hours worth of this in one video, but yeah. Creative, fun. So creative I go. Yo, the little penguin. The little penguin. Oh my god. I just wanna pet him on the head and be like, yo, bro, what up? Bro, I hope I don't get copyrighted for this music, bro. No, he fell over! No! Come on, bro, you can walk, you can walk. Just build a little bit more than sidewalk. Yeah! Yeah, like that! Now you can jump. Oh no! Come on, Subnautica, we have to make a path for the penguin. He must be freed. Let him see his family. And stop making the music louder. Come on, come on. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more path. That would be beautiful. Let me... I meant to do that. Yo, is my chair really at its max? Huh. Alright. I turned my chair down to the lowest setting because that means I'm better gaming. Oh, oh, he's hopping, he's running, no! Come on, a little, yes, 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 yeah!
Adding emergency shelter blueprints to your data bank.
Oh my god. Time to have fun. Oh my god, I didn't even know the water was there, that was so cool. Alright, now I'm gonna swim out for a little bit. Base pieces. I'm going to start with a multi-purpose room glass dome. Wait. So let's get the multi-purpose room. Let's see, where would be a good spot? I'm thinking right about here. Oh my god, look at that. We can make it multiple stories too. Glass compartment. Yo, and we can get some windows. Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Good to be here. No way. Look at this beauty. We even have a nice little entryway. Alright, so now. Oh my god. Bro, I'm gonna love this building. I mean, look at this. Look at what I've already done. Oh, it's a little off-center, but that's fine. Observatory.
Will allow you to survey the surrounding region for fragments and material resources like lithium or copper or titanium if you need help finding it for whatever reason. In the control room, you can change base lighting and colors, rename your base, and see information about power and structural integrity. But not the integrity of societal power structures.
Yo, this is actually sick. No way, we can add walls. We can add doors. I want to be extra safe in my bedroom because that's what this is. I want to make sure no one can get in besides me. What is this? Oh, it's a light. What is this? No way, I didn't know we had this. know what? I like this game for the building, okay. Good thing I was going this way. Yeah, I'm just kidding. Oh my god. Bro, it's like our base has an entire cannon. Now, why did I not add a storage room? Well, take a look at this. I'm pretty sure. Oh my god, yes. Now, my big room has two floors.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Good being here. A sign. A single bed. They're all single. A bench. Oh my god. A shower! Soap not included. What? We always need our vending machines. Yeah. People, bop, bop, bop. Which button is my inventory? Tab, maybe? Oh, yeah, tab. Potato mix. Mmm, scrumptious. Bro, I got potato mix. You got whatever you need. Hold on, what? I have a gravity gun? I don't think I need a knife. So you're telling me that this... I got one. Lesson alert. Yo, I wanna find Leviathan. Leviathans. Leviathan. Whatever you are, I'm gonna fling you. I can't fling you? Well, that isn't fun. I guess I'll just have to take you. Wow, he's smart. Can I fling you? Yes, I can. Yay! Yo, what if I kill Leviathan with my knife? That would be hilarious. Coral. Better watch out, better not cry. Cause coral's coming and I'll tell you why. Yo. Alright, what's over here? Let's see. Something tells me there's a boss battle over here. I don't know what it is. I'm holding it. Wow. Come to Papa. Be here yet? Yo, my frames are so laggy right now. Yay, I'm out of there. I have some iron cubes and I'm out of there. To go. Ooh, what could this be? Oh no! Oh. Hello, claw machine. The them all backwards and end up sending them. Potato mix! Alright, I'm getting out of here now. Oh my god, is that creature? It's the creature we saw at the beginning of going down here. Oh well, and he's near our base. Alright, buddy old pal. Let's go. Come on, bro. I just want your innards. You can't. Escape from me! You can't! And I think I made myself. Haven't? Oh, he was most certainly not dead. Where? What? What? I just wanted his. There he is. You're not slippery. Just a shark. Come on, Gondor. You're mine now. You're mine now. You're getting low, aren't you? I still can't pick you up. But I can watch as your body falls to the bottom of the ocean. And laugh. Ha ha ha. I did this. I killed you. And I'm still killing you. Oh! Yo, where is this man? Yo, he fell into a rock. Ooh, scan. I said scan. Is there a Leviathan here? No. Is there a Leviathan on the way to base? Maybe. You're coming with me. He doesn't know what's gonna happen to him. And look. They just so happens to be somewhere from its sand on here. did that say?
Can I make you a... Pick up!
Oh my god! I stole their kin. I go back to base now. Now I have to remember the way in, which is over here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Terrible to be here. Oh wow, there's not even an animation. Where am I? I need to go through this tunnel system, leading me. A moon pool. That's a pretty sick opening door. This'll get its own base. Just because. Thank you, Beta. That's what I'm just gonna call you now. Truck models. But how do I craft one? How do I do this? Do 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 do. How do I do this? I'll take a fabricator. Personal. Yippity yay. Is that a gun? See something? Is that a gun? A laser cutter. Pathfinder. What? Cold suit. A rebreather, cold suit helmets, a headlamp. Resources, working resources, basic materials, electronics, advanced stuff, upgrades. I just want to learn how to make. Oh, wait. Yay! I found it! Wow, that's small. Tab. I already had one. Yippee. Let's make two of them for no reason at all. Use vehicle bay. Vehicles. Let's see. I want to start with a
cannot
cross.
Build here. Must be constructed in deeper water. Cannot.
You need deeper water? Don't worry, I got you. I don't want to go up. Yeah, I guess that was pretty shallow. Go! Climb. Use. Oh, yes! Yes! Get me in there! Bronze suits.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Right with the left hook. Thank you. Alright, now, let's see. Wait, I'm faster. Which base am I at? There's where I want. Another day, another upgrade. Where's my upgrading module? Use fabric module. Alright. Grappling arm? Yes, please! A torpedo arm? I'll take that. And I'll take a couple of these. Just because. Bro, nothing's gonna stand a chance. Let's just do a bronze jump. How about a thermal reactor? How about a storage module? Yes, please. Maybe a depth module too. Oh, yes. I want to add mods. How do I add mod? Do I mod through here? How do I upgrade? Do I need to put you in my garage? Sometimes I don't know how I do what I do. Use it, and I do modules. Oh. Well, let's just make a sea truck real quick. Yo, can you make me that sea truck for you? Yes. Just casually make myself a truck. Now, I don't know what this thing turns into. It turns into fog. But I don't know how to add stuff to it. Oh my god. Teleportation? Alright, so let's make an aquarium, guys. Look how fast they're doing that. It's insane. Now let me show you my sea truck. Sea truck? Where's my sea truck? Yo, where's my sea truck? Oh. It's just casually holding up that much weight. Wait a minute, it can't move. How do I get in? I'm a pro, by the way. I do this kind of stuff for a living. How do I get in here? Into a sea truck. This isn't my sea truck, though. My sea truck is this. How do I open this? How do I get in you? Do you even interact? You do interact. How do I get inside of you? No, I... I don't think they realize my power of platforming. Platform. And look, now I have a nice little platform to talk to you guys on. Is there like a third person or something? Hold on. Oh, what did I do? Oh, what am I doing? Oh, that's useful. Did that literally just pause it? Like dying, I feel like pie. That's it for today's video, guys. If you like, make sure to subscribe. If you made it this far, you get to keep your family and friends. Goodbye.